We begin with breaking news in London, a horrific fire burning in a 24-story apartment building. A BBC reporter on the scene just posted that the building has burned completely through, and there are fears the tower could collapse. The London Daily Mail reports that many people were trapped, and they're reporting that some people tried to climb down from their units using sheets as ropes. Screams for help were heard from many hanging out of their windows on the upper stories.
Now let's take a live look at that building here. This is the morning in London, still burning, as you see, smoke still rising into the morning sky. It's 5 a.m. in London. This fire has been burning now for 4 hours. Late tonight, Metropolitan Police, they reported that, quote, many people are being treated for a variety of injuries, but so far no reports of any deaths. Eyewitnesses say the fire spread very quickly.
It just was about 6 or 7 floors, just up and down. It didn't spread left or right.
But you can hear people.
There's been, I lived down there, about a 5-minute walk away, and we could hear people screaming, help me, help me, and flashing their phone lights to let people know that they were there.
You're just helpless. We've just come out.
We've just been asked to bring up water to the
people that have come out
to the sports centre. There's a sports centre around there, and they let us through the cordons to bring up loads of bottles of water.
And just take a look at this picture, the best singular image that we found tonight that captures the horror and the scope of this fire. Flames and smoke from the very first floor all the way to the top. If you look closely to the left, you will see a London Fire Brigade aerial truck with a firefighter directing water on the building from perhaps about 8 stories up. A brave effort, but appearing so inconsequential against this inferno.
Well, back live to the scene one more time. There are reports that many people were evacuated. Now, the building is called the Grenfell Tower. It's in West London, has 120 apartment units inside. People who live in those apartments near the building have been evacuated in case the tower does come down. There is threat of that this morning. No indication yet what caused that fire. Of course, we'll continue to follow this breaking news and bring you any updates throughout the night here on KCAL 9.